Xin chào các bạn đã đến với channel của Khôi và Kelly. Hiện tại Khôi và Kelly đang ở Tamales Bay.
Is it Tamales Bay?
Yeah, in Northern California.
That's why it's so familiar.
Yeah. So Khôi và Kelly đã kayak ở đây qua rồi. Tại hồi xưa Khôi với Kelly ở San Francisco. Còn bữa nay Khôi với Kelly đi cùng với một gia đình anh họ đến Tamales Bay để câu cá và câu cua và câu geoduck. Thì cảnh xung quanh sáng hôm nay rất là
moody,
right? So nice.
Yeah, it is.
The bait is Foster chicken. Yeah.
fully awake yet, so it just feels like a dream.
Ở đây thì mình có thể câu cua rồi, các bạn phải câu theo cua đúng mùa. Cái mấy con cua nào mà nhỏ quá mình phải bỏ xuống vậy, tại vì mình phải cho nó lớn lên và phải cho nó đẻ. Ok, I'm coming. Và bạn đi câu ở đây bạn phải mua một cái permit, là cái giấy phép để mình câu, để nó biết mình câu cái gì.
Like that.
Yeah, so that's how it is. If I stop it right now, would it do it again?
No, it's gonna go down already. So you gotta go around. It's gonna go up again. So you see these right here? It's straight up the water. Then it
should have stopped on it?
Yeah. Oh, there's a big one right here.
Oh, this one too.
There's a big one right here.
Arms deep.
Man, I only got the tail.
I think that's a good introduction, right?
Hey, Koi, look. China. You see this?
What?
Yeah. This is the one. This big.
Oh,
this have two. See?
Oh.
You see that?
This?
Yeah, you see that? And you see right here too?
Nothing.
Watch out, it might spit on you.
Wow.
Nice.
Tung did it, Tommy.
Daddy?
Huh?
I love you.
I love you too. What do you want?
What do you want? He said.
You need to watch it?
No, this one's better.
See, when you have kids, that's like the cutest thing.
I'm glad
that
I got
make, that. That will make your day.
I got that on camera too. Okay. So our cousin just told us that I asked him, I said, can you come any time of year to do this? Is there a specific time of year that it's best? And he said, it's just when there's a low tide. So where we are right now, you can see we're kind of on this it's almost like a little island here, but the tide comes up right over there. And around, he said by 10 in the morning, the water will be on this little sandbar island here, will be like up to here. You can't do it anymore. So that's why you have to come super early in the morning. They actually got here. They left Sacramento really early, like 5 or 5:30 in the morning. And they came out here around 7:38. We came a little bit after. We got here around 8:45, 9. So we have just a little bit longer here, but that's why you have to work fast and you have to just get as much as you can while you're out here. Take advantage of the time and take advantage of the low tide.
I got it. I got one.
Good job.
Oh, wow. Want to
clean it on a water? Clean it underwater where it's coming in. Oh, what am I?
No. Ooh. What did you
see? Let me see. Wow. Wow, that's a big one, huh?
Uh-huh. It's huge.
It's huge.
Bigger than your face.
Hey, no!
Mày đào thế, mày thấy nó
không? Mày đứng đào đây, nó đứng rồi. Đào đây rồi, hai bên đâu nó rồi. We're taking some film photos.
We brought our film camera out here, and I think these are going to be some really great shots because it's so beautiful out here, and it's kind of hazy, and it's mysterious and kind of moody, and the colors are really contrasty and saturated. I think it's going to be really cool. But wait, did you do color or black and white?
This is black and white.
Oh, it's still going to be cool, black and white. So it's going to be all hazy. It's going to be really moody. Calvin,
what did you find? Huh? What did you find?
We'll ask him later.
Wanna clean it, Chloe? Wanna clean it?
Yeah.
Do it, Chloe, clean.
Yeah, let's help.
It peed! I'm just gonna pick
it. Can you show us how you clean it?
How do you clean it?
Oh, so you just put it in here.
I can hold it.
Okay, now where does it go?
Bucket, Chloe. Chloe, bucket.
Ooh.
Oh, what? Dad, what you peed?
Okay.
I found a jellyfish.
Oh yeah?
Where's that?
Where's that?
Over there.
Oh,
the big one.
Thì hôm nay Khoa với Kelly chỉ đi theo để quay để vui chơi thôi, chứ Khoa với Kelly không có thể bắt được, tại vì mình phải mua cái license. Thì license là khoảng 17 đồng, mình có thể bắt được 10 con. Mấy anh ở đây bắt thì mấy anh có mua license. Thì Khôi tới đây thì Khôi chỉ quay thôi, chứ Khôi không có mua license. Tại vì mình không biết mình có thể bắt nhiều được không. Tại vì rất là khó các bạn, mình phải đào rất là nhanh. Tại mình vừa đào nó vừa đi xuống dưới đất sâu nữa, cho nên mình phải đào nhanh. Mình thọt cái tay vô mình lấy nó ra. Cũng rất là vui. Và cảnh hôm nay rất là mát và rất là đẹp các bạn. Sương mù đầy luôn nè. Wow.
Eight more to go. Oh, you got it?
This one pees.
What are you doing now?
Washing it.
Can I see? I'm gonna do it up close to the camera. This is what it looks like. Have you eaten one of these?
A lot.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Do you cook it or do you eat it raw?
I think I cook it.
Nice.
I want more.
So the reason why you can only catch 10 per person for your license is because they want to keep it sustainable for the future, for more people to be able to come here and catch, also have an opportunity to do the same thing. So you think like, oh, we're out here, maybe no one will know, but there are actually people monitoring. They have binoculars, they're watching us, and I think they can check if they want to. When you get back to shore, they could check for a license and check for how many you actually caught. So you do want to make sure that you follow those rules, and it's also just a sustainable thing to do. It's a respectful thing to do. So you want to make sure that you are mindful of that. So we just got done with the getting the clams, and we took the boat to this little island here, and we're setting up because we're going to eat some of the stuff we've caught. We've caught a lot of crab, and we're also, one of our cousins is going right now on the boat to go fishing to catch some fish, hopefully, that we can eat. And it's just really nice. We have the place to ourselves, and it's really quiet and calm over here, and it's just a beautiful view. So yeah, just setting up.
Where's the water?
Can you have this? Yeah. Ooh, do you need help opening that?
Bây giờ trước mình ăn, mình nấu cháo trước, ăn với lại con chòi voi. I think. Well, we'll see.
Salt water. Does he know this is salt water?
What are you doing, Koi?
Just anchoring the boat so it doesn't
float away.
Float away.
It's your anchor.
I mean, it should work. I don't know.
Why don't you do it?
It's a lot of work. Mình ăn với wasabi.
Tell Koi to open his eyes.
It's crunchy, right?
Okay, it's pretty
good. It's giòn, đúng không?
Yeah.
Giòn, huh?
Yeah.
This is as fresh as you get. You go home.
Yes, I'm home.
You have to eat it like right away.
Yeah.
If you put it in the freezer,
it's
done.
Already.
It's done. Soggy. It's not done. It's no more, no good no more.
Cái này là cháo với lại clam hồi nãy mình mới đào lên từ dưới đất lên á. Nãy mình đang sống, bây giờ mình đang chuẩn bị cháo.
Fresh clam.
So good. The porridge tastes very good too.
Yeah.
Wow.
Good.
I think it's one of the best porridge I've had.
Oh, really?
It's really good.
Wow.
I can handle a little.
I want you to try it, Kelly.
Okay.
Các bạn cháo này rất là ngon. Is it good?
Mm.
Like the flavor is pretty good, right?
The flavor is very good. The clam, it's so fresh, you know?
Yeah. Mm. And it's like warm while you're like cold out here.
No, it's really, really good.
Yeah.
Sorry, ăn mì gói rồi.
Ăn mì gói đâu nè, có mũ đúng không?
Ăn hết mì gói rồi. Rồi,
đang hết
rồi.
Đâu,
con phải ăn cái đó.
Giờ mấy đứa kia ăn vậy.
Chị
có
cho nó ăn không?
Mì gói cho Tấn có đem mì gói kìa.
Có nè, bỏ ra rồi, bỏ vô nè.
Mời mấy kêu quá.
Okay.
Hmm?
Let's do it.
Cái đào diễm
rồi. Hot pot right now, we put our crab in there. Some vegetable.
Is it tom yum?
Yes, tom yum.
Tom yum mama hot pot.
Mọi người ơi, đã đến lúc phải đi về rồi. Tại vì mặt nước đã lên tới bờ. Thì bây giờ gia đình sẽ đi lên thuyền và đi vào đất liền.
It was really special to spend this day with family that we haven't seen in well over a year, and even making some new friends.
Cảm ơn các bạn đã xem video này và chào tạm biệt mọi người. Mình là Khôi.
Và mình là Kelly.
Các bạn nhớ đăng ký để xem thêm nhiều clip về cuộc sống của vợ chồng mình nhé.